Transmitting final briefing. As of now, Airborne Squad 7 will exterminate the Alpha Nativas occupying District 3. Their objective is the capture or dispatchment of the Elder Nativa. Pods entering atmosphere.
1 minute until threshold is reached.
Zero 07531, pod landing complete. Removing physical shield. Opening hatch.
The hatch. Come on. Come on! Taki?
Eve, are you all right? This place is dangerous. Take my hand. I'll handle this one.
body frame.
Take this. It's first aid.
Thank you.
There's more of them.
Life signs. We're the only two left.
Eve. Eve, pull yourself together.
Taki.
Listen to me. We haven't completed our mission. Now it's just up to us to see this mission through. Understand? But it was a strong one. You fought well, even better than during training.
You were all together, but then...
The damage to your body frame is serious. We have to find the supply camp. Wait, Eve. I hear something. Eve!
Eve, are you all right?
Here, friend. It's me you want.
No!
Eve! Get out of here!
It's quiet.
Still, make sure to stay cautious. It's where the Alpha and Atiba is. Now, get ready. I'll be supporting with the drone.
So this must be Ador 7.
Yes. This was the final battlefield of civilization. It was also known as a truly colossal city.
Something is falling from the sky. A strange sensation. This must be Earth's rain.
We can admire the scenery later. We have a job to do here. The terrain data's changed recently. Falling debris. Be careful, Eve.
Something is coming.
The crustacean type enemies. They're common. All right. Area is clear. This is the Legion that was killed in the final war.
There's an encrypted code in the memory stick.
It's a security code, a type of entry permit. Try entering the code.
Collapsing.
because of the city's unstable terrain. You'll get used to it soon. There's a Legion camp in a place like this? What's wrong?
It's nothing.
From here on, you have to stay alert.